Chris and Michael are getting ready to fire up the Uuni. Chris is putting the pellets in. Michael is supervising. Is he doing a good job, Michael?
Yep.
They claim that this thing will cook a pizza in 60 seconds without burning it. We're putting it on. The blowtorch is lit. We have ignition. No explosion so far. How long do you have to do the blowtorch? Oh, apparently that was it. We have smoke coming out the chimney. This is very exciting. Oh, Chris is moving over to check it out. Michael's standing by.
Holding short.
Matt is... Where's Matt? There's Matt. Pre-shaving.
Yeah, pre-shaving.
You back to Michael? Ooh, now we've got more smoke. Oh, zero. Let's see if I'm going to zoom in on the smoke. I'm not too good at doing this. A flame coming up the top.
See it?
Wow, look at that. Whoa, look at the back end.
God.
Wow, we really got smoke now. Yeah, it's really smoking. Chris added more fuel, more pellets to bring the temperature up to 9,000 degrees. Chris Sheffer is getting ready to make some more dough. He just put flour on the table. He's now pounding out the dough with some sort of special flour.
Bread flour.
Bread flour.
Yeah, I have bread flour.
Here's some more pepperoni.
Oh, pepperoni. Sue's getting more pepperoni.
Oh, first. Here, wait, hey, huh?
Whoa! Chris is tossing the dough. You ripped it?
Flipping it.
Flipping it, excuse me, flipping it.
Right. Kneading it, flipping it.
All
doing
right.
All that good stuff.
And he flipped it right out of the camera view. Here goes, big flip. Oh, it hit the ceiling. Look at that. Oh my God. I'm so excited.
There's a few bugs.
I think
you
I
like that Riesling.
What are you doing now, Mike? What are you putting in, Michael?
Putting some chicken on the pizza.
Putting chicken on?
It's chicken.
Whose pizza are you making?
Yeah, that one's not as dry.
Was that?
Yeah, this is shot.
I'm adding some chicken to the pizza here.
It's safe.
Your father said not to put too much on.
This one isn't.